Am I too loud?
So, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out. This is the first show I've booked in a while, the first one, perhaps the last one, that I'll book here in Bellingham and the WhAAM space. I'd like to graciously thank everyone, the volunteers of the WhAAM. This is what I get, I guess, for booking a show in a nice venue in the fucking summer in Bellingham, but I mean, I didn't know I was going to come, but I really appreciate people showing up and paid, and I'm sorry to WhAAM for, you know, you guys probably losing a grip of money on this, but it was stupid hard for me to go, but I really appreciate it. I'm having a good time. I want everybody to have a good fucking time tonight. This is a party show.
So, we played the next two songs in a row, but the second song is about the healthcare system. No one told me Michael Moore is making a movie about the same thing. Could have been on the soundtrack. Could have got out of my teacher job.
This song is on the 7-inch that we got for sale over there for $5. It's coming with a CD too, and we got some shirts and free shit. Everybody support the band.
That song's about prison! Like all of us that are about prison! It basically just makes the point that if you need healthcare, just go to Cuba. Because they don't only have better cigars than us, they have better healthcare.
Good old Michael Moore.
No spoilers!
This is an old song again. It's called Things You Always Wanted. It's on our first demo.